The gods have abandoned you. What love they once gave is now gone. The sea gives only water. The woods give only wind. The earth gives only dust. Even the midday sky gives only twilight. And with their shepherds gone, the sheep fall prey to wolves. Without the gifts of Olympus, you are lost to the darkness.
This one's mine!
Lycandrios, you're still amongst the living. Our watchmen didn't even see their ships through the darkness. These raider scum will take everything we have. They're taking prisoners, invading houses, and burning anything they can't pillage. I need you wherever you can stick a blade. Secure the village! Secure the granary. If we lose that grain, we've got nothing left. Cut him down!
At the hub thing yesterday, didn't see a single deer. Went to hub this morning, didn't see any rabbits, no birds singing either. There was always the bird songs in the mornings. Peep, cheep cheep, tweet. Lots of rats though. People like rat meat, right? I hear them bandits upstairs. Don't you worry, I'll keep all the rat meat safe. Don't worry. I'll keep the wine safe too. It's all right. These little guys aren't going anywhere.
Don't be scared. Lay those weapons down.
Taking the grain!
God, stop them! We don't even have enough to last the season!
Those weapons.
can still crack heads like the old days. Why are you standing there in nothing but your skin? That thick skull of yours as good as a helmet. I think I got some old leathers in the back you can wear. Grab me that coin box, would you? I want to make sure you can cover the costs. Here, try these on. Cover up that greasy hide of yours.
Let's go, Nicandrios.
Over here! Gotta run!
Cut him down! My Kendrios, I doused all the lamps and hid up here before they could find me. I'm fine, but you look dreadful. Come closer, my boy. Here, let me show you how to mix a soothing tonic for your wounds.
If you struggle on us.
Cut him.
Help me over here.
Lay him low.
Protect your homes.
Give it up.
Why are they doing this?
Another one for the market. Bet you do well in the arena.
Gods have mercy!
Why are they doing this?
Why are they doing this?
Thank you.
there, with me. Their leader is on the warpath. We need to rally to the temple.
Thank you.
struggle alone. This one's mine!
Over it!
God save us! They sealed the door behind them, but I have the spare key. Take it! Take it!
doing this?
Out of my way, peasant! The gods have forsaken you! Resign to your fate, and leave this world to stronger men!
And so, a champion is born. A lone bright ember glowing from within a dying hearth. Arise, my chosen. Arise, Nicandrios. You stand before Hera, fairest amongst all goddesses, divine queen of Olympus. Under the shadow of the mountain, humanity gasps its last breath. The gods have abandoned you. Zeus, king of gods and men, my husband has turned his back on your people. He has broken the sacred contract between deities and mortals. He has betrayed you. You see, we are alike, you and I. Wife and son, wounded by husband and father. Unfaithful in matrimony, he discards his oaths for lesser creatures. Irresponsible in patriarchy, he discards his mortal subjects like an ungrateful child tossing away his toys. The law of Zeus is absolute, and the Olympians are compelled to obey. Without the seeds of Demeter, your crops fail. Without the grace of Artemis, your forests are barren. Without the gaze of Apollo, your minds stumble in darkness. But I, as queen, am not so easily cowed. Step to the altar, Nicandrios. I present to you a choice. Ascend Mount Olympus, strip these callous gods of their power, and cast down Zeus from his lofty throne. Stand up to the cruel deities of Olympus and earn your people's salvation. Or remain here, without the gifts of the gods, and watch your world turn to ashes. For too long has my husband escaped the consequences of his actions. But together, we will take what is owed.
By mandate of Zeus, father of gods and men, king upon the mountain, the Olympian gates are open to all deities who seek refuge here. Though your domains on earth lie in ruin, Zeus welcomes you into his home during this time of transition. Once the mortal issue has been resolved, you will all be free to return to the earth. As guests of Zeus's hospitality, strict adherence to his laws is expected. Violence and theft will be met with the wrath of Olympus.
We'll be back on Earth before you know it. Then it'll be good to see so many guards on patrol. Makes me feel safer. I hear the war is going well. Won't be long before we can go back home.
Earthquakes, plagues, and famines we're throwing at them, I'm surprised the mortals have lasted this long.
Don't start trouble!
Thank you.
Better bolt your doors. I just had 4 cases of apples stolen.
Looking for some personal protection? Can't be too safe nowadays.
We can go back home.
My network can get you just about anything for a price.
Proper herbs and reagents, and I'll set to work on any potion you need.
I'm sorry, my dear, but I'm not entertaining any audiences today. There's still space for gifts or tributes if you want to leave something for later. And just be careful not to bump anything, sweetheart.
Thank you. Welcome to the party, my new friend. You look like a robust fellow. How about a little drinking contest? Fill your cup with my wine, drink and be merry. Let the joy of inebriation wash away the storm clouds of these troubled times. Drink to keep the dismal phantom of sobriety at bay. If you cannot keep pace with Athiasis and Dionysus, then you have no place within these halls.
earthquakes, plagues, and famines were throwing at them, I'm surprised the mortals have lasted this long.
Hey, put that away! Stand down! Stand down!
So many gods of Olympus now. It's
you have broken the laws of Olympus. Pay tribute or submit to the judgment of Zeus.
Just take what you want and leave.
Get out!
Or
taste my iron!
Thank you. We are free to return to the forests of Our Lady. Present this flower to the Shrine of the Nymphs, and you shall be blessed.
We're free! Oh, finally, freedom from that monster! Just take what you want and leave!
With so many gods on Olympus now, it's no wonder there isn't enough room.
Huh.
You have broken the laws of Olympus. Pay tribute or submit to the judgment of Zeus.
Man who walks like a false god. I have seen you in the mists of prophecy. You seek salvation for your doomed homeland. Well, I'm afraid your time basking in the sunlight is over. Father's declared that miserable place not worth the dirt it's made from. We've wasted enough sweat and tears on your mortal theatrics. The gods gift you with knowledge and civilization to free you from your savage roots. But time and time again, you've come up failing. I'm afraid the sun only shines on those who deserve it. Run along now. My music is not for your ears.
This area is for the honored guests of Apollo.
Audacity from so small a man. If it's my attention you desire, then you shall have it.
Help! Someone in there. I am Helios. The sun was once my prized treasure, but that snake Apollo stole it from me and imprisoned me down here. He has broken my body. Never again will I stand upon the burning chariot. Apollo is a powerful god. Any who stand against him are destroyed, or worse. But I think I can help you. First, you must escape this horrible place. I know of a secret passage. Unfortunately for me, all these years, it's been under your cell, not mine. Take these, my last slivers of sunlight. It will open the wall. Excellent. Now, escape from this prison.